shot after the pilot. In fact, that was the new face band was introduced. Dirk Benedict was introduced in that show.
Oh, was it different man first?
Yes. Tim Gunnigan was face band in the pilot. But Trash Bags, we had this was the only time we had a reading of a script. The only time was that episode. When I was a young boy, about 12, 13 years old in Baltimore, Maryland, people used to travel up and down the alley,
yeah.
And they would have a hard shell crabs in their wagons, sometimes drawn by a horse, right?
Yeah.
And they would go up and down the street going, hard crab, soft crab, and that's where trash. There you go.
Well, thanks.
You got it.
Thank you.
Have a great time.
Thanks.
What was the last time you were here in New York?
Is it here? Here?
Yeah.
Oh, I think it's been like 5 years.
5 years.
5 years. And I was, I think I was in Brussels.
Brussels.
But Jonathan Frakes was directing that. I received a phone call from him 2 days before they were going to shoot that. And Jonathan Frakes said to me on the phone, he said, we have a lieutenant in this script, this motion picture. But of course, we have a lieutenant in the series, which is you. Do you want to play it? And I said, are you kidding?
Yes.
And so I 2 days later, I was up in Angeles Crest where they were shooting it. Jamie Cromwell was there. Everybody was there. And I shot it in one day. And it was a blast, but it again came out. I had no idea I was going to do that. It just came out of the blue, and that's the way most things in my life. Never knowing it's going to happen. But I had a great time.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hi.
Hello. Superheroes and little people, it's just, it's fun. But that was a particularly, I enjoyed doing it. It was very emotional. It was stuck. We did the physical work on stage, and then they carried it over onto the video. But it was that's one of my highlights that game, and then carried it. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
A little question, did you also do the mocap for those
two? That was mocap. Yes, yeah. That was mocap. So, which is a remarkable thing in and of itself. You walk into a studio if you're not familiar with it, and they have these huge screens all around, and your avatar, you see your avatar as you look to the camera. You don't see yourself. And you're standing there, and you realize that of course, I did this 6 years ago, but you realize that eventually that's the future